I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ha!
Psst, Corvo. It's me, Overseer Martin.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kerr now, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Searched the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the... Will we hand out free... Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you? One time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way down. By the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
Dies. hear the Watch is having trouble. Besides, kids.
Bunch of children playing games, that's what it is.
Good, good.
Straight to you. Time for drinks.
Heaven's dice.
Business, guys. The servants must have been in here. Let's see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
What up? Who's been in here? I owe you an apology, Captain. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Well, time to do this the hard way.
What was that, Campbell?
Never mind. It's a stroke of luck for you, Captain. I'm forced to break out the real vintage. Leave the men here. Or we'll have to share with all of them.
Nice.
Very well, Campbell. As long as we get this little dispute settled.
Believed to be early Sokolov, something primal in there. The way the brushwork slashes across the canvas.
You have my thanks, though by all rights I should probably arrest you. You seem familiar. Even with that mask on. No matter. This once I'll just go my own way,
and you yours.
Those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least Hiram has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the facilities. So there's an upside, at least.
Comes back, I'll earn another promotion. Okay, now I hear you. No, I'll find you. I know you're here somewhere, scum. I hear you, Beth.
Thank you. some sort of industrial. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last. Give us a name at least. What's wrong with eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit?
She's my sister. She's not a... I know her!
Out of the way. You are...
You appear... if from nowhere, we would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety, but first I may know of a way to thank